excited and scared. But he drew me close and he swallowed me down, down a dark, slimy path where lay secrets that I never want to know. When everything familiar seems to disappear forever, at the end of the path was Granny once again. So we wait in the dark until someone sets us free, and we're brought into the light and we're back at the start. And I know of things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your feet in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers, even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not.